Hello, my name is Jai. Can you please introduce yourself?
My name is Vuong. I'm 10 years old. I'm from Vietnam. My favorite color is white.
Okay. What time do you wake up on Saturdays?
On Saturday, I wake up at 7 o'clock.
And can you ask me a question?
Where are you from?
Australia. Thank you. Okay, can you tell me three of these rooms? What's this room?
Bathroom.
And this room?
Kitchen.
What about this room?
Living room.
Can you tell me two objects from the living room?
TV. Sofa.
Thank you. Okay, now I want you to describe three characters. Can you tell me what Petrova looks like?
It has two eyes, one mouth, and its skin is orange.
Great. What about Gina?
Gina has three eyes, brown hair, and his skin is green.
And lucky last, what's Jason?
He has big nose, one mouth, two eyes, and his skin is purple.
Thank you. Okay. So, can you tell me how Sam is feeling? How is John feeling?
John feeling is nervous.
What about Ty?
Ty feeling is angry.
Okay, now I want you to complete the sentences. What word is missing here?
Eyelid. Yes, you are.
Okay, what about?
Are you from Vietnam? Yes, I am.
And this one?
Are they from England? Yes, they are.
Thank you. Okay, what's your favorite food?
My favorite food is pizza.
And where are your mum and dad from?
My mum and dad from Vietnam.
Thank you. How do you feel on a Tuesday evening?
I feel happy.
Can you tell me three things about this image?
There are two cars. There is one pool. There are three beds.
Thank you. Where is the cat in image C?
The cat behind the computer.
Okay, where is the dog in image F?
The dog in front of the picture.
And where is the dog in picture E?
The dog is on the bed.
Thank you. Now, I want you to tell me what's this word?
Lit, happy, long, tall.
Now, can I have the opposites of the word? So what's the opposite of late? Instead of late. So if you're not late, you are early. Yeah? The opposite. Do you know the opposite to happy? What's the opposite of happy? What's the opposite of long?
Short.
And opposite of tall?
Short.
Okay, thank you. Good work.